Gainesville City Schools also making some changes to better protect their students. It has hired a new safety and security manager. The district says Bonner Burton will serve in the role. He'll be in charge of hiring 10 security guards for the district. That breaks down to one guard for each elementary and middle school, and then two for Gainesville High.